Tech Inventions.
QR17 Pro has 6.4 inches Super AMOLED Recommissive Touchscreen Display with 85.9 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 19.5:9. It has in-display fingerprint sensor with an image density of 402 ppi. It is protected by Gorilla Glass 6 on front and Gorilla Glass 5 on its backside. This smartphone has an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 710 nanometer chipset and packed with 6GB and 8GB of RAM. Oppo R17 Pro on the back has triple camera setup that includes 26mm wide 12MP main shooter with 1.5 to 2.4 aperture that brings powerful night shooting with dual pixel PDAF. And second one is 20MP ultra-wide sensor with 2.4 aperture and third is time of flight 3D camera. On the front, the smartphone has 25MP fixed focus camera with wide angle mode. It runs Color OS 5.2 that based on Android 8.1 Oreo and packs 128GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded by a micro SD card up to 256GB. This device is powered by 3700mAh battery with 50W of fast battery charging that charge up to 40% in just 10 minutes. Nokia 9 PureView has 5.9 inches BOLED capacitive touch display with 79.9 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 18:9. It has in-display fingerprint sensor with an image density of 538 ppi. This device is protected by Gorilla Glass 5 on front as well as on the back with aluminum frame body. This smartphone has an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 10nm processor and packed with 6GB of RAM. Nokia 9 PureView on the back has penta camera setup that includes 12MP main shooter with 1.8 aperture and the second one is 12MP ultra-wide sensor with 1.82 aperture and the third one is 12MP telephoto lens with 1.8 aperture and the fourth one is 12MP ultra-wide sensor with 1.82 aperture and another time of flight 3D camera. On the front, the smartphone has 20MP fixed focus camera with wide angle mode. It runs Android 9.0 Pie and packs 128GB of inbuilt storage with no memory card slot. This device is powered by 3320mAh battery with 18W of fast battery charging support as well as 3.0 quick charge. Razer Phone 2 smartphone has 5.72 inches IGZO IPS LCD touchscreen display. IGZO is a semiconducting compound that Sharp uses to make the thin film transistor that control a display of pixels. Razer Phone 2 has 72.0 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 16:9. It has side-mounted fingerprint sensor with an image density of 513 ppi that provides good graph for gaming. It is protected by Gorilla Glass 5 on front side and aluminum frame on back side and also certified with IP67 dust water resistance that resist up to 1 meter depth for 30 minutes. This smartphone has an octa-core Snapdragon 845 10nm processor and packed with 8GB of RAM. The Razer Phone 2 on the back has dual camera setup that consists on 25mm wide 12MP main shooter with 1.8 aperture and the second one is 12MP 2.2 aperture sensor with 2x optical zoom. On the front, the smartphone has 8MP fixed focus camera with 2.0 aperture. It runs 8.1 Oreo that is upgradable to 9.0 Pi and packs 64GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded by a micro SD card up to 1TB. With that, it is powered by 4000mAh battery with 18W of fast battery charging as well as 4.0 quick charge. It also has 15W of wireless charging support. Google Pixel 4 XL smartphone has 6.3 inches BOLED capacitive touchscreen display with 81.3 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio 19:9. Pixel 4 XL has a protection of Gorilla Glass 5 on front as well as on the back side of the smartphone with aluminum frame body. Pixel 4 XL is also certified with IP68 water dust resistant that resists up to 1.3 meter depth in water up to 30 minutes. Google has dumped the fingerprint sensor for its new 3D face recognition technology. Face Unlock works essentially the same way as Apple Face ID system, enabling the new motion sensor feature. It detects when you are within 60 cm and shows the ambient display. Reaching for the phone, light up the screen fully and gets this ready to recognize your face. Pixel 4 XL provides an image density of 537 ppi. Pixel 4 XL is based on octa-core Snapdragon 855 7nm processor and packed with 6GB of RAM. As we know, Google Pixel series has always been about the camera, and the latest model, the Pixel 4 and Pixel 4 XL, retains the crown as being one of the best phones on the market. Photos from the Pixel 4 XL are truly excellent. Pixel 4 XL on the back has dual camera setup that consists on 28mm wide 12.2MP major with 1.7 aperture, and the second one is amazing camera that is 45mm wide 16MP telephoto lens with 2.4 aperture and 2x optical zoom. The addition of secondary telephoto lens for zooming in a bit further and helping with portrait snaps only improves the overall package. Lack of versatility that comes without the third ultra-wide lens as other smartphones have. On the front, the smartphone has dual 22mm wide 8MP main shooter with 2.0 aperture, and the second one is time-of-flight 3D camera. Pixel 4 XL is one of the first smartphones to ship with the latest version of Android 10 and a bunch of Pixel exclusive features, some of which will make it a third-party smartphone at some points. Pixel 4 XL is packed with 64 and 128GB of inbuilt storage with no SD card support. This smartphone is powered by 3700 mAh battery with 18W fast battery charging as well as Qi wireless charging support. Qi wireless charging provides inductive charging over the distance of 4 cm. This system uses a charging pad and the compatible devices. Galaxy S10 Plus smartphone has 6.4-inch dynamic AMOLED capacitive touch display with 88.9 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 19:9. It has in-display fingerprint sensor with an image density of 522 ppi. S10 Plus is protected by Gorilla Glass 6 on front with ceramic body and Gorilla Glass 5 on the back with aluminum frame. S10 Plus is also certified by IP62 dust water resistant up to 1.5 meter depth for 30 minutes. This smartphone is based on Exynos 98208nm chipset, as well as octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 7nm processor and packed with 8GB and 12GB of RAM. S10 Plus on the back has triple camera setup that consists on 26mm wide 12MP main shooter. Depending on the kind of light you are shooting in, it can switch between 1.5 to 2.4 aperture. While most features are very detailed and colorful, you can certainly get more contrast and dynamic range from the Pixel 3 or even iPhone XS. The second one is 12MP telephoto lens with 2.4 aperture and 2x optical zoom. 12MP 2x tele is used for getting closer to the subject. Of course, there are also plenty of additional modes, including the new Super Common Life Focus for adding extra depth of field. And the third one is 12mm 16MP ultra-wide sensor with 2.2 aperture, having a feature of super steady slow motion video. On the front, the smartphone has dual camera setup that consists on 26mm wide 10MP main shooter with 1.9 aperture, and the second one is 22mm 8MP depth sensor with 2.2 aperture. In Galaxy S10 Plus, a new stabilization mode improves the video, which can be captured up to 4K 60fps. And the second camera on the front lets you add depth effect to your selfies. If you love having a versatile camera in your pocket, then this would be the best choice because of 3 amazing cameras on the back as well as 2 cameras on the front. It runs One UI Android 9.0 Pi and packs with 128 and 512GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded by a microSD card up to 1TB. S10 Plus is powered by 4100mAh battery with 15W fast battery charging as well as 15W Qi wireless charge. Qi wireless charging provides inductive charging over the distance up to 4 cm. The system uses a charging pad and a compatible device. It also supports 9W of reversible charge. iPhone 11 Pro Max smartphone has 6.4-inch Super Retina XDR OLED capacitive touch display with 83.7 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio 19:5:9. iPhone 11 Pro Max has a protection of scratched glass resistant with oleophobic coating and a steel frame around the body of the smartphone. Apple introduced this technology first time in iPhone XS Max and also certified with IP68 water dust resistant up to 4 meter depth in water for 30 minutes. 11 Pro Max is also an absolute performance beast with the new Hexa-Core A13 Bionic chipset with the fastest overall performance and the packed with 4GB of RAM. 11 Pro Max on the back has triple rear camera setup that consists on 26mm wide 12MP main shooter with 1.8 aperture, and the second one is 52mm 12MP telephoto lens with 2.4 aperture and 2x optical zoom. And the third one is 13mm 12MP ultra-wide sensor with 2.4 aperture. On the front, the smartphone has dual camera setup that consists of 23mm wide 12MP fixed focus camera with 2.0 aperture. And the second one is 3D active illumination 3D imaging system based on time of flight 3D camera. A structured light 3D scanning device is used for measuring the 3-dimensional for many applications. Work with rectangular modulated strips as delivered from LCD or DLP display as well. It runs iOS 13 that is upgradable to 13.2 and packs with 64, 256 and 512 GB of inbuilt storage with no SD card support. This smartphone is powered by 3969 mAh battery with 18W fast battery charging, as well as Qi wireless charging support. Qi is an open interface standard that defines wireless power transfer using inductive charging over the distance up to 4 cm. This system uses a charging pad and a compatible devices. Huawei P30 Pro is the most powerful smartphone Huawei had ever announced. P30 Pro smartphone has 6.47 inches OLED capacitive touch display with 88.6 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 19.5:9. The phone has in-display fingerprint scanner. It also provides Face ID unlock system with image density of 398 ppi. Huawei P30 Pro does not come with any Gorilla Glass protection. Huawei is using tempered glass on top of the P30 Pro display. Huawei did not really state that exact display protection it is using. P30 Pro also certified with IP68 dust water resistant for 2 meter depth in water up to 30 minutes. The smartphone is based on octa-core high silicon green 9807nm chipset and packed with 6GB and 8GB of RAM that depends upon the version of smartphone. The P30 Pro is one of the most multi-talented versatile camera phones around that provide best zooming caption. A P30 Pro has a quad camera setup on the rear that consists of 27mm wide 40MP main shooter with 1.6 aperture. And the second one is 125mm 8MP telephoto lens with 3.4 aperture with 5x optical zoom. And third one is 16mm 20MP ultra-wide sensor with 2.2 aperture. And the fourth one is time of flight 3D camera. P30 Pro trumps the Google Pixel 3S night sight mode when it is used to shoot the scene in extreme darkness by either cracking up the ISO in normal photo mode or by stacking several images in a longer exposure. For typical daylight shooting, the P30 Pro is a great all-rounder. As well as night shooting, its other standard feature is its zoom. Its periscope lens uses folded optics to squeeze 125mm lens with an image stabilization into the P30 Pro's 8.4mm thick body. It was all about the back camera. On the other hand, P30 Pro has 32MP 2.0 aperture fixed focus camera with wide-angle mode. It runs EMUI 10 based on Android 9.0 Pie that is upgradable to Android 10. And packed with 128, 256 and 512 GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded by a nano SD card up to 256 GB. P30 Pro is powered by 4200 mAh battery with 40W fast battery charging as well as 15W wireless charge. Galaxy Note 10 Plus is a decent phone and the display is clearly its standard feature. The Galaxy Note 10 Plus appears to be a slightly remodeled Galaxy S10 Plus. However, also have been nice to see Samsung push forward areas where the S10 Plus has fallen behind some of the competitions. The camera is so good example, but Note 10 Plus is superior to S10 and S10 Plus. Galaxy Note 10 Plus smartphone has 6.8 inches dynamic AMOLED capacitive touchscreen display and includes HDR10 Plus technology with an image density of 468 ppi. It is actually larger than the last year Note 9, which features a 6.4 inch display, although not a huge difference. But thanks to the Galaxy Phone new design language on this year's model, Galaxy Note 10 Plus has in-display ultrasonic fingerprint sensor with a protection of Gorilla Glass 6 on front as well as on backside with aluminum frame body. Same as P30 Pro, it is also certified by IP68 dust water resistant up to 1.5 meter depth for 30 minutes. This smartphone is based on octa-core Exynos 98257nm chipset and Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 7nm processor and packed with 8GB of RAM. Galaxy Note 10 Plus 5G achieved the highest score among all the devices that tested so far for both of new wide and night test categories,
thereby increasing its photo score by 1 point. According to the DxOMark camera ranking, Note 10 Plus gained 113 points but S10 P30 Pro have only 112 points.
DxOMark is a website that was founded in 2008 It is a website that calls itself an independent benchmark that special tests the smartphone, lenses and cameras. This means that Note 10 Plus 5G is still ahead of the S10 5G and Huawei P30 Pro by 1 point in update ranking. Note 10 Plus 5G smartphone has a quad camera setup on the rear that consists of 27mm wide 12MP main shooter with 1.5 to 2.4 aperture, and the second one is 52mm 12MP telephoto lens with 2.1 aperture and 2x optical zoom, and the third one is 13mm 16MP ultrawide sensor with 2.2 aperture, and the fourth one is time of flight 3D camera. The wide angle camera delivers the best performance in outdoor condition and is among the best for indoor lighting. At 12mm equivalent, it covers the wider field of view that most of its direct competitors and still managed to produce good image quality across the entire wide zoom range up to 20mm equivalent. The Samsung delivers the standard performance with the flash forced on, but images taken in flash auto and flash off modes generally show good result as well. On the front, the smartphone has 26mm wide 10MP selfie camera with 2.4 aperture and dual pixel PDF feature. It runs UI 1 based on Android 9.0 Pie and packs 256 and 512GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded by a micro SD card up to 1TB. With dedicated SD card slot, that's only for dual SIM model. This smartphone is powered by 4300mAh battery with 40W fast battery charging support as well as 50W wireless charge and 9W reverse charging. Mate 30 Pro smartphone has 6.53 inches OLED capacitive touch screen display with 94-point screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 18.5:9. It is protected by Gorilla Glass 6 and also certified with IP6 shade dust water resistance. It has in-display fingerprint sensor with Face ID and an image density of 4.9 ppi. This smartphone has an octa-core high silicon green 9907nm processor and packed with 8GB of RAM. Mate 30 Pro on the back has quad camera setup that includes 27mm wide 40MP main shooter with 1.6 aperture, and the second one is 18mm wide 8MP telephoto lens with 2.4 aperture, and third one is 18mm wide 40MP ultra-wide sensor with 2.8 aperture, and the fourth one is time-of-flight 3D camera. On the front, the smartphone has dual camera setup that consists of 32MP camera with 2.0 aperture and another time-of-flight 3D camera. It runs on EMUI 10 that based on Android 10 and packs 128GB and 256GB of inbuilt storage that can be extended by a nano SD card up to 256GB that uses shared SIM slot. Mate 30 Pro powered by 4500mAh battery with 40W fast battery charging as well as 27W of wireless charging support. Mate 30 RS smartphone has 6.53 inches OLED capacitive touch screen display with 94.1 screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 18.5:9. It is protected by Gorilla Glass 6 and also certified with IP6 dust water resistant up to 2 meter for 50 minutes. It has in-display fingerprint sensor with Face ID and image density of 4.9 ppi. This smartphone has an octa-core high silicon green 9907nm processor and packed with 12GB of RAM. Mate 30 RS on the back has quad camera setup that includes 27mm wide 40MP main shooter with 1.6 aperture, and the second one is 18mm wide 8MP telephoto lens with 2.4 aperture, and third one is 18mm wide 40MP ultra-wide sensor with 1.8 aperture, and fourth one is time-of-flight 3D camera. On the front, the smartphone has dual camera setup consists of 32MP camera with 2.0 aperture and another time-of-flight 3D camera. It runs on EMUI 10 that based on Android 10 and packs 512GB of inbuilt storage that can be extended by a micro SD card up to 256GB that uses shared SIM slot. Mate 30 RS powered by a 4500mAh battery with 40W fast battery charging.